And I must say, it's always a very pleasant walk to this venue.
Will you please welcome
my name
Stoke
is Derek
City.
Ray with me in the commentary box. Here's Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here.
Enjoy the game.
And they face Stoke City.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Good technique displayed. Can keep possession of it now. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 17, Ivan Cavaliero.
Stephen Fletcher. Sam Clucas with it. Nick Powell. No problems for Alphonse Areola. Loftus-Cheek. Not a good pass. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Chances on. Will he? And a goal! Real excitement here, the equaliser.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply, and bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Of players waiting in the middle. Firing it in, flinging himself at it, the keeper. And firing it into the area. That's all they can conjure for now. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, nothing productive, really. Now he must favour the cross, and he's broken free. Takes it on, and a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back in the net.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Space for the cross, and the keeper deals with the danger. It is to be a throw-in. John Obi Mikel. Klukas.
Nick Powell.
Matondo. Masterful piece of foiling. That is that for the first half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Bobby Reid. Ivan Cavaleiro. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see.
Can he finish this? And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, but then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish, just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
Stephen Fletcher. Josh Tymon. And whipped into the box. Lookman. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. He plays it short. A fine reading of the situation. Klukas. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Fulham's stats for possession, brilliant. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
And the keeper grabs it. Klukas. James Chester. Reid. A chance to whip it in. Really vital interception. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Throw-ins given. Adarabayo. Lookman. And space to cross it. He takes aim. And caught by the keeper. And he's up. To nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Substitution for Stoke City. Coming
here it is
up
now,
the pitch,
a substitution.
Number 13, John Obi Mikel. To be replaced by number 9, Sam Vokes.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. Sam Vokes. They've given it away. They've given him too much space. Stephen Fletcher. What can they produce on the flank? Options in the middle. Oh, he's given the ball away.
Nick Powell.
Running with the ball confidently. Well, body in the way. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Ivan Cavaleiro. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No